Hello viewers and subscribers. My goal is to make one video a night, so tonight we will be stress testing the new capture software I bought. I think... what kind of dragon is that? We'll start with lightning. Work our way up! And it wasn't even a challenge, because Ebon Veil just... yeah. I like chain lightning, though. Anyway. Man, I just sold a bunch of these too, and they're so heavy. Ah, yes. Whoa, what are they doing now? Oh, ah, no. I'm actually... I realized that I forgot to install a mod. Dragon Souls to perks, so I have a bunch of Dragon Souls that I'm not even using right now. So, let me ditch some stuff in my house and I'll be right back. Alright, so I just came into a battle here so we can test some of our new Adept level magic. That I do not like at all. And what about this? Oh, that works. And then Chain Lightning, which is my favorite so far. Whoops, hate that. It doesn't work that well when there are not multiple enemies. Oh, shh. Okay. There we go. There's still one more somewhere. Oh, the troll's still alive. Alright, he's done for. I like Fireball, but it has the potential to... No, I'll stick with Chain Lightning. Alright. Yes. Yes. And there's two trolls. Ingredients. Gold and ingredients. Alright, so we are trying to find Gunmar, or whatever the fuck his name is. I hope I'm speaking loud. Oh, he's just right here. I thought it was going to be a little bit better than that.
You there! Hold fast! I've tracked this damned bear for 2 weeks. I'll not let it have any more victims.
What?
Ithron meeting someone else? I'm afraid he's a few years too late. Besides, he can handle anything alone.
Vampires.
That. Tell me more about what's going on.
Don't care.
I knew I.
Nice. Take all that. Finally, my destruction increases. Now will you help?
This bear is vicious.
What bear? Is there a new. Help Gunmar defeat the bear. Oh, whelps. Easy. Which... where is it? Oh, I'm so confused. I'm assuming it's in the cave. Which is where? Oh, in here. Ooh. Ah, nothing. Alright, let's fuck up some bears. Hopefully the video codec is keeping up. Nice. Double kill. I don't even need like a... oh shit. Got him. Easy. Oh, nice. Okay. No. What is all that? Leeks, those are not ingredients. I do not need those. Wait, amethyst. Damn. Anything valuable? Just do this quickly so I don't bore you guys. Ooh, I like me some ingredients though. Somebody's camp's over here. Anything valuable? No. Yes. Maybe. No, it's not locked. Ho! Still worth a lot. Unbelievable. Ooh, dragon's tongue. Mushrooms. What is that? Moonstone. If only I was a smithing person. I'm not this time around. I think that's everything. Oh, there's somebody up here. Holy shit. Please be something good. Oh. Poor guy. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. No. Read. And take. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Okay.
Don't know how well I could manage. You've helped me.
Blah, blah,
so
blah, blah,
blah.
So I suppose
the least I can do is find out what Isran wants. He's still at that fort. But he's been working his own little...
Mm-hmm.
I'll meet you there.
Blah, blah. Alright. Okay. Guess I got one more person to deal with. I think they were kind of far away, so I think I'm gonna have to stop this video and come back when I'm closer. Alright, I've done about 5 minutes of traveling. Oh! And we are almost there. Passed up a bunch of good ingredients, so I can try to do this quickly. Ooh, this looks like fun. Dwimmer, nice. Empty. Stop. Okay. Anything good? Arrows. Okay, what does she want?
You haven't seen a sack full of dwarven gyros. Do you think mud crabs might have taken it? Just look around, will you? He's wrong. No, I find it hard to believe. Anyway, I'm quite happy in my current pursuits.
Huh?
Oh, and I suppose now he remembers. Well, what are they up to? I'm not sure what they would do. All right.
Sorry if I'm reading
too
fast.
What I've been working. So either I need to find the satchel those mud crabs stole, or I need another gyro from someplace. Well, then I'm very sorry, but I can't just... I understand that, but a single gyro would be enough, I think. Believe me, this is...
Okay. So, mud crabs. Is it gonna tell me, like... Man, I've had so many of them, too, or I had the opportunity to get so many of them. That mud crab didn't have one, so... more mud crabs. Has he got one? Nope. Damn. There's one. Come on. Is it seriously, like, gonna be in a mud crab, or am I just chasing dreams here? Sorry I keep pausing my speech whenever something loud in the games happen. Blah. I keep forgetting I'm wearing headphones and it's not near as loud to you guys as it is to me. You've gotta be kidding me. Am I really just gonna waste time searching for a mud crab thief? Oh wait, here's a satchel. Seriously? It was here the whole time. My god. Ah, I'm smart.
Just what I understand. A single gyro would be enough. Thank you. Now, where is it, Isran? I'll finish up here and head in that direction as soon as.
Oh man, I was hoping it'd be a little more interesting than that.
All right then.
Well. Interesting. Alright, I guess that's it for the first stress test on this new capture software. That is a really messed up walk animation.
I guess I'll see you at Fort Dawnguard.
Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time with Borderlands the pre-sequel.